peripherals of a patient. So without further ado, start!
Step 1. Attach the monitor cable to the video port. Step 2. Secure the cable by tightening the screws of the cable. Step 3. Plug the keyboard cable to the PS2 cable port. Step 4. Plug the mouse cable to the PS2 mouse port. Step 5. Plug the USB cable to the USB port. Step 6. Plug the network cable to the network port. Step 7. Plug the power cable to the power supply.
Thank you for watching!